Shells, moment of your time.
Think you've earned that by now? What's on your mind?
You remember the key I found while searching for your friend? Well, it had the radiation trifoil on it. Looked old, pre-scale.
This was out by the Cold War bunker?
Yeah.
Now that I'm really thinking about it, there were whispers of a nuclear test site out there. It was a few decades back, but I never saw any evidence of it, so I didn't pay it much attention.
Testing? Here. That wasn't in my briefing.
Officially, it never happened. But there was a lot more weird stuff going on down here than most people realize. But if your curiosity is piqued, I'd go look around Howard Port. Harbor is deep there and the place is old. That's where the shipments would have come in.
Give me some information. Tell me what you know.
You heard it all! There's nothing left! Just let me go!
good.
Where'd the hell that come from?
Flux?
No, thank God, but I heard a bunch of us are trapped on the far side.
Should I be preparing to meet my maker?
Nearly shit myself, but no, we're in the clear.
Just when I thought there was hope for a brighter future ahead of me, we nearly get blown up and I'm stuck with you on an island illegally controlled by a private army.
Right? We have enough problems without having to deal with mushroom clouds. We'll get you and your people through this. At the very least, we won't all be vaporized in a nuclear fireball.
Always looking on the bright side. That's why I keep you around.